Hello everyone, let us now understand problem on future value of multiple floors. So suppose we invest rupees 1000 now, beginning of the first year, rupees 2000 at the beginning of the second year, rupees 3000 at the beginning of the third year. How much will these floors accumulate to at the end of year 3 at a rate of interest rate of 12% per annum? So this is the question. So to determine the accumulated sum at the end of year 3, we have to just add the future compounded value of rupees 1000, rupees 2000 and rupees 3000. So future value in bracket rupees 1000 plus future value in bracket rupees 2000 plus future value in bracket rupees 3000. So interest rate they have given in the problem is, that is k is equal to 0.12. So the sum is equal to, so rupees 1000 into FVIF into bracket 12% comma 3 years plus 2000 into FVIF into bracket 12% comma 2 years plus 3000 into FVIF into bracket 12% comma 1 year. So for this we have to refer future value table. So when we refer this future value table, we have to take future value interest factor 12% for 3 year, 12% for 2 year, 12% for 1 year. So after considering the table value, we have written here just to refer it. So rupees 1000 into future value interest factor at 12% comma 3 years is 1.405. plus 2000 future value interest factor at 12% comma 2 years is 1.254 plus 3000 into future value interest factor 12% comma 1 year is 1.120. So if we multiply all the values and if we add all the values, then future value will come rupees 7273 rupees. So this is the answer for this question. So here I am giving you one hint. So in table value, they have given, 12% for 3 years, they have given 1.405. So instead of taking 3 digit, we need to take 4 digit. So 4 digit of 1.4055, if we consider that 4 digit, then our answer will be nearer to the exact answer. So this is my hint here. Thank you.